Hey Survivor Geeks, please like, share, and subscribe. Check out my Survivor puzzle app and my merchandise store. The links are below in the description.
Get it.
Oh my god. I'm gonna start crying. This is the best feeling in this world.
That was so fun.
We've been on a bit of a losing streak, so it's extremely important to turn things around. And even though we won today, there's no guarantees tomorrow. And so, like, we win this camp raid, and, like, we do have to think about what's going to strengthen us the most and what's going to weaken the other tribe.
Does anybody want to go?
I'll go over there. Yeah.
I feel like I'm the more diplomatic one of the two, as far as, you know, making sure they're not pissed off.
I ain't gonna piss them off.
You sure?
Yeah.
Cody's an extremely likable guy. He's probably going to go over there and make them all laugh. But at the same time, this is a strategic game.
Yeah, I'm not going in there, like, stomping out their fire and kicking over their fort.
Ah! Oh, God.
Sending Cody is truly just a wild card move. We don't know what he's going to do, what he's going to say. That's very scary.
All right, who are we going after?
What if we go to the Yellow Tribe and take the fishing line, two spear guns, two goggles, like a full fishing set? If we're trying to strengthen our tribe, that's going to strengthen our tribe the most.
Honestly, I think they'd be stupid to not come here.
We have the most stuff.
Yeah.
But they got to look at the numbers, too. Coco's strong. They're still their original six.
I think they're smart enough to go for Ibaka. I really hope they are.
Ibaka has bigger fishing gear, bigger toolkit.
So yeah, I don't think we have to worry about it anyway.
I don't think Vesi's gonna come after Coco because right now they're hurting. So they haven't been eating. And Ibaka has the big fishing gear, bigger than ours. But at the same time, this is a very scary moment for us because the first time that we lose, actually, we've never lost before.
If we're gonna piss off anybody, I feel like we should just piss off Coco.
Because they have six people.
It's five and six, so it's not like they have a huge advantage.
If we go to Coco, would you want to take the fishing gear?
I mean, can you imagine without a machete?
Fishing gear.
You can't cut coconuts, you can't start a fire.
I know, but if we win tomorrow, we get our flip back, and we go fishing, that's fuel.
If this was old Jesse, growing up as a teenager, like in LA, you know, tattoo on my face, I'd probably go for the jugular, be with Cody, and take the machete.
Show no mercy!
But I live on a cul-de-sac now. I gotta be diplomatic with my neighbors. And so myself, Noelle, and Dwight are against hitting the other tribes as hard as possible.
And I don't think anybody would do that to us.
They had the tool, because they probably have a saw to just replace the machete, you know?
Can we start the flint with the saw?
Well, you know, maybe the back of it.
Try with the front of the saw.
It's not great.
What I'm most worried about is them taking our pot and our machete, okay?
If they really want to play games and do that, then it's just war.
Well, war, man. The idea of wiping a tribe out with the take of a machete?
You gotta think long term, not short term.
Yeah, fishing gear won't piss them off nearly as much.
Fine, I'll just kick their fort in. This tribe's missing some grit. For me, it's not about what we're getting, it's what we're inflicting, because we are a tribe of four, and there's tribes of six and five. We are outnumbered. We're tired. We're beat up. I don't agree with this. I think we're being soft as hell. The only way that we could close that gap is to kick them in the shins, man. Really hit them hard.
God. Sending a child off to school, and I don't know how he's going to behave.
Oh, I think I heard something.
No way.
No.
For real?
Oh, I saw something on the horizon.
They're not coming here.
You see that?
I might go over there and take the machete because I might be looking around and being like, the hell with it. You know what? I'm making the executive decision here.